tricking the brain, distorting the senses, challenging perception. You can't trust what you see, even with your own eyes. Meet the Masters of Illusion.
Welcome to Masters of Illusion. Prepare to be astounded. What you're about to see will challenge your senses. Is the hand quicker than the eye? Do you really see what you think you see, or is it all just an illusion? Reality and perception are not the same. Can you count the cubes? Do you see 6 or 7? All right, now look away. Now back. How many now? Mm-hmm. Well, there is no doubt about what you are about to see. This is Mark Fennick. Trouble threading a needle? Well, now we will show you how to do it the easy way, without using your hands. Don't try this at home. Here is Michael Griffin.
Madam, would you please come up here? You looking around hoping I don't see you? I see you. You'll notice some steps here. Do not use them. I'm kidding. If I was that influential, hey. Right here, please. What is your name? Amber?
Yeah.
You're English.
I am.
Amber. Ladies and gentlemen, Amber. Folks, the greatest challenge to death ever attempted anywhere using the smallest props is the East Indian Needle Mystery. On this stand, I have 42-inch long steel sewing needles and a spool of white cotton thread. Amber, I'd like you to pull out 7 or 8 feet of thread. All right. And if you would, snap it off. Oh, don't be so shy. I showered. To be fair, it was a week ago. Now, Amber, continuing on as the referee, I want you to look at these needles. Come on, make sure they're sharp. Yeah. She says, absolutely. Folks, I'm going to swallow the needles and thread. My version of the needle mystery, the first 20 needles. The second 20 needles. Thank you. says gone. Here we go. Hold on to those needles, but don't pull.
Let's go to our audience camera as Tommy Wind does a quick shuffle. Watch close.
You see, magic is all about sleight of hand, especially smaller magic. You see, whether it comes from fanning a deck of cards or even being able to cut the cards singly with your hands, with flourishes, something like that. But what's really magical is when you could take a single card from a deck, for example, the King of Diamonds. Could you hold your hand out for me? We're going to place the King of Diamonds right into your hand, and I'm just going to snap. The only thing that's higher than the King of Diamonds, check it out, is the Ace of Diamonds.
Arnold and Dazzle. Now, for your enjoyment, the ultimate and very sophisticated Les Arnold and Dazzle. Masterpiece of classic art be improved? Our next illusionists will try. Here are Jarrett and Raja.
Sharrock and Jason Andrews. Our next illusionist is clearly an example of how fast the hand is, or how slow the eye is. Your choice. Watch John Sharrock. Illusion of all time, the rabbit and the hat, as performed by Jason Andrews. Is the piano. Well, watch as we take a pause to enjoy New Heights Entertainment. This is an encore appearance of Jarrett and Raja.
amazing evening of illusion and distorting reality. I'm Dean Cain. Good night.
Whose line is it anyway? Coming up next on The CW.